getting ready to head out to the Redneck Rumble this morning. We're going to take the Ford and all three Chevys, but we've only got the truck and the Camaro ready to go, so that's what we're taking. So not going to be able to take it, but he's taking the Camaro in the truck. Didn't do anything with the Impala up there, so it's not going. So I'll take this in the house and make sure that camera's working right, and we'll see you guys out there. Well, guys, this place looks like it's packed, and we got a 58 wagon up there, if you can see it through the smoke. That dude just broke a ring or something, man, because that, well, as they say, smoke them if you got them. That's just pouring out the exhaust, and it wasn't doing it when he rolled in. It just started it. Now, I bet Ryan's enjoying that. We got Ryan up in his Camaro, a guy he works with, and we got a guy he works with driving the truck, and I'm in the Camaro in case I need to leave. So, we'll see you guys in a little bit. I don't know what's going on now. I'll talk to you in a little bit.
I don't see you.
No.
Warm if I'm getting ready to run into something.
Yeah, I'm like, I heard that. We look at
lives over their entire body.
You can wander with your dad if you want.
Yeah, but I don't want to do that.
Thank you.
they say scroungers there.
I don't know what it is.
That's him sitting under the tent, ain't it? The last time. This is what that guy was taping when I only got a couple seconds of it. The car that was blowing the flames, he owns this one too. This is the one that was running around all over this past spring.
Thank you. away and she let her rip, man.
This is the 1937.